I do everything from cradle to grave. Many of my patients are either medically complex, but we provide their medical home. We're the folks who know them, know their name, know their history, know the context of their family and community. It's a tremendous privilege and pleasure to care for patients that need us most.
All my colleagues, they're really good people. And they're the kind of people who will go out of their way for other colleagues as well as for their patients.
It's the only organization I've ever worked for where we actually sit down and we actually talk about what the right thing to do for people is. And that's palpable, it really is. And it's inspiring. It's inspiring.
The development of the patient-centered medical home model across the safety net in Oregon, I think has really brought us to a new level of sustainability. I feel really fortunate to now be able to really show our students and residents a sustainable model of providing primary care to the neediest population without having to overwork or be a martyr, and it's a career that can be a lifetime.
You get to this place and you say, yeah, but now I can really do what's in my heart to do.
Oregon, it's just beautiful. I think you're surrounded by like-minded people too, where people choose to live here because it's really beautiful. I actually probably 3 or 4 times a week go, oh my gosh, we are so lucky.
The social environment here, we still have a community, and we're all in this together to try and do something more than ourselves. So that's where I want to live, man.